everyone. I have another silly song for you. This song is about my favorite guilty pleasure. If life were a Hallmark movie, it would be so sweet. There's always a happy ending. All problems are obsolete. The plots are so predictable. The acting is top-notch. It's kind of like a train wreck. I have to stop and watch. If life were a Hallmark movie, I'd have no appetite. I'd have the perfect figure, perfect weight, the perfect height. I'd feel so put together, just like a grown-up doll. Guys are also pretty, very metrosexual. If life were a Hallmark movie, I'd never be in a funk. I'd drink champagne and cocktails, but I never would get drunk. My friends would all have cute names, like Buffy and Zoe and Ricky. And I would have a sweet bow named Seth, a Parker, or Dickie. Mistake. That's a different fantasy. If life were a Hallmark movie, the snow would be clean and white, and I would end my days with a carriage ride under the pale moonlight. And I would have a boyfriend, but then I'd find someone better, and the old one would totally understand. It's just like he's a worn-out sweater. I'm